That's how I got from the farm to the top of Fiddler's Green. Inside the city, life went on. Kaufman opened his fancy tower. Only the rich and famous were welcome, but that's a whole different story. At times, things seemed almost normal, but I knew, heck, we all knew, beyond the city walls was nothing but death, and it was trying to get in.